The Last of Us Part 2, arguably one of the biggest PlayStation exclusives in years. It's highly anticipated, so of course, Sony had to release some bling when it comes to hardware. And here's the most expensive bling for $399 US or $349 quid or $499 Canadian. You can get yourself a limited edition Last of Us 2 PS4 Pro bundle. I mean, it's nice that you're not paying a premium over the standard PlayStation 4 Pro, but this late in the PS4's life cycle, is it really worth it paying full price regardless of this being a limited edition? Let's find out. I'm gonna unbox this thing, share what's special, and then provide my opinion on if this thing's worth the investment. I've opened a ton of PS4 Pros in my life, and this one feels no different. There's a unique outer envelope, and inside you slide out the actual cardboard box, same as any other PS4 Pro. Opening up the box, as usual, there's a few accessories on the right. There's a standard AC adapter, a standard micro USB cable for charging the controller. As usual, a few accessories on the left. On top, we get the special Last of Us Part 2 themed DualShock 4 controller. This thing has a matte black finish that's different than the usual standard black. The touchpad has the Last of Us Part 2 logo. There's a fern design on the right grip. The button marks are all in white, and that's really it. Could they have done more? I think so. Maybe the logo on the touchpad should light up, that'd be cool, but this is it. Moving on, there's the standard mono headset and a standard HDMI cable. In the bottom compartment, there's all the big stuff. On top here is a package, it's shrink wrapped. Inside is the Last of Us Part 2 Steelbook. Some great artwork on this thing. I really like it. Inside is a physical copy of the complete game. There's two discs here. You insert the data disc first. It'll install the files onto your console. It takes about 30 minutes. And once that's done, you insert this second disc to play the actual game. There's also a download code for some exclusive digital content. The last big item in here is, of course, the console. Oh, I almost forgot. We have the standard manuals here. Back to the console. As we open it up, you can see the overall color matches the controller from earlier. So this top panel has a matte finish. Also on top is this fern pattern. And this thing is not a print. It's actually an engraving. It has some really nice texture to it. Now the bottom plastic panels are exactly the same as the standard PS4 Pro, except this Last of Us Part 2 logo on the front. And that's it. Nothing else to see here. So here we have the entire package. What do you think? Thumbs up or thumbs down? Here's what I think. One word, meh. Maybe I got spoiled by the limited edition Cyberpunk Xbox One X console, which has an amazing artistic design with almost every plastic panel being unique, and not to mention the cool power on and off sound. And that thing sold out because Microsoft discounted it by $100 at launch. This bundle here, the star really is the steelbook and the game, which you can buy on its own instead of dropping the full retail on this console bundle. I mean, it's amazing how great the game is, so you'll overlook everything about the console once you get immersed back into that Last of Us universe. This bundle though at full retail would have worked say 1 year ago, but now with the PS5 reveal, did Sony do enough here to demand full $400 US? I'm not really sure. Look, if you've never owned a PS4 and really need something before the PS5 hits, then definitely pick this bundle up. And from what I've seen, there's plenty of stock, so you shouldn't have any trouble finding one of these. But this particular design, don't expect it to age well as a display. Look, if you like to collect limited edition consoles, then just skip this. The Cyberpunk Xbox is a much better option. That's if you can get your hands on one. All right, that's it for the commentary. Enjoy some Last of Us 2 gameplay, which is really the real star of this bundle.
Tiny.
Ow! I know where you live, Alex. Oh, you like that? I see you. I see.
So Jesse wants us to do the creek trails. He's gonna relieve Joel and Tommy.
Oh, that's nice he assigned us together. You're gonna like this group.
Morning, girls.
Morning.
Hey, ladies. I'll bring them in.
Thank you.
Come on.
Shit.
Hey. Eyes on me. Abby. Stop looking down.
Do we have to go back this way?
Consider it an opportunity to work on your fears.
How about I work my foot up your ass?
Abby, stop flirting.
Is it?
We made it.
Holy shit. It's a fucking city.
Yeah.
Have you told anyone else?
I wanted you to see it first.
Oh.
Come on. This way. Right behind you.
You miss being with him?
With Jesse?
No.
We've been together for so long.
Look, Jesse's great. I love his parents. They will always be family, but we were just on autopilot.
How come we never talked about this stuff?
I don't know. It didn't feel... You never really talked to me about Kat.
Yeah, 'cause... there isn't much to talk about.
Yow.